Welcome to our second concert. Really great to have you back. Thank you for tuning in with us. So today we have Eriko and Daniel back with us. I'm so blessed to have these guys. You know, when Andy, Ruth and Chloe asked me if we could do a Christmas concert for Advent, I immediately thought of, ooh, I could do piano trio, which is what I love. And then I asked my violinist friend, Victoria, whom I usually play with. And she brought Daniel with her, which was great. It was going really well until Victoria had a family emergency and she couldn't really make it. So, closer to our recording date, Daniel brings Eriko to us.
Thank you.
Amazing, amazing. It's like it was meant to be. So, thank you so much for being
thank
here.
So much,
if I can ask you to say something about yourself for our audience.
Hello everyone, thank you so much for tuning in. I'm Eriko, I play the violin. I'm from Tokyo, Japan originally, and I studied in London at the Royal Academy of Music. And yes, it's such a pleasure to play with these lovely, lovely people. Yes, Daniel.
Hi, Daniel again. Just a little background information about myself. I was born in Korea and I grew up in Canada where my parents currently live. I did my bachelor's in America, my master's in Berlin, Germany, and I moved to London about 3.5 months ago to pursue my studies at the Royal Academy of Music. And before we continue on to the music portion, I'd like to briefly talk about what we'll be playing for you guys today. First on our program is by a wonderful Austrian composer named Joseph Haydn, and we'll be playing his Gypsy Trio in G major. And actually, funny fact, he composed this towards the end of his second trip to London. So this piece that you're about to hear was actually composed in this very city. The second selections we have are actually wonderful arrangements of traditional hymns by a beautiful Korean piano trio. They actually met while studying abroad in Korea, and their love of Christ and of classical music brought them together to make wonderful arrangements of these hymns for piano trio. So we hope you'll enjoy. And the last selection we have is actually called Christmas Trio. And it's an arrangement by a composer named Graham Yates. Mm. And in my mind, it sounds very much like a children's Christmas musical that you'd see typically at a church. And so we all wish you a wonderful and festive holiday season and a wonderful New Year.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.